はよう。
波盛り中のアイドル笹川京子ちゃん。
笹川京子、俺と付き合ってください。
Kyoko Sasagawa is Tsuna's classmate whom Tsuna admires and has a crush on. She is the younger sister of the Vangola Sun Guardian, Ryohei Sasagawa. Appearance. Kyoko is a young teenage girl, with a slender and short build. Despite being the younger sister of Ryohei, she doesn't seem have any traits in physical appearance, and she is described as a rather cute girl, especially by Tsuna.She has short golden brown hair, which is colored blonde in the manga on certain occasions, with bright golden eyes. Sometime during the Curse of the Rainbow arc, Kyoko's hair was now shorter, without any given reason. While consistently changing outfits in the series, her most prominent outfit is her Namamori Junior High uniform. She wears a white formal shirt, a dark sweater vest with a red bunny, a gray skirt, black knee-high socks and brown shoes.Her future counterpart has much longer hair that reaches down to her back. She wears a dark green hooded jacket and a light green dress underneath. Personality. While far from stupid, Kyoko is a somewhat airheaded girl that lives a mostly carefree life in Namamori. She doesn't seem to question many of the odd occurrences in her life, such as the idea of an infant being a hitman in the mafia.Or being sent 10 years into the future, which she often assumes are school activities or harmless jokes, to the point where she even believes in what her older brother tells her when he receives an injury, even if they sound too ridiculous to be true. She is a kind and caring girl, always looking out for her older brother and her friends. Kyoko is rarely ever shown to get angry at other characters, with some of the rare occasions being towards Kintsuke.Who claimed that she was a prize during Tsuna's kendo match against him.
できなければ俺の勝ちとする。商品はもちろん笹川京子だ。
商品？最低の男ね。
And when Tsuna and his guardians refused to explain the mafia and the Lifion to Kyoko, who had no idea why she was trapped in the future, in which she temporarily went on strike and refused to cook and clean until she was given an explanation.
春たちは家事をしませんし。共同生活をボイコットします。
ねえ、
なんと
こいつは一大事だな。
Kyoko has a fondness for sweets, taking the third Sunday of every month and having an appreciation day where she eats as many cakes as she wants. History. When Kyoko was a child, she was used as a bait to lure out Ryohei by upperclassmen who disliked him.As a result, Ryohei was injured when he tried to protect her and the injury left a scar on his head, making Kyoko feel guilty. Not wanting to see Ryohei hurt again, she asked him not to get into fights again, something that Ryohei promised but is unable to keep to this day due to his position. Kyoko's family, besides Ryohei, is somewhat unexplained, with only subtle mentions to her parents.Kyoko had also admitted to being somewhat distant to her cousins when she first believed that Reborn was Tsuna's cousin. Did you know? Number 1. In the card games, Kyoko is shown to have missed Flame, however, this has not been confirmed by the creator of the series. Number 2. As stated by Tsuna's father, Iemitsu, Nana was similar to Kyoko when she was young.Number 3. She is the most popular girl at Namamori Middle School. Number 4. According to Lau, who has a flame of the will to death and families often have the same flame, it is quite possible that Kyoko has a fair weather flame. Kyoko was hit by the death will bullet, but only in manga, so the color of her flame is unknown. She also becomes quieter and more polite. Number 5.When she was a kid, her dream was to be a ballerina. She wants to become the prima and dance in Swan Lake in France. She also said that if her dream doesn't come true, she'll become a police officer and catch bad guys. Number 6. It is quite possible that Kyoko has feelings for Tsuna, as future Kyoko calls him Tsukan. Number 7. Ryohei states that to this day,Kyoko thinks boxing is two guys fighting in their underwear with oven mittens on. Number 8. She is mobbed by many fangirls, as well as Haru, because she is a burden to all and can do nothing but boil. Number 9. Akira Wano stated that Gyoko had long hair before preschool. Number 10. She's one of the kindest and sweetest characters in the series. The first time she finds herself shot by the dying Will Bullet, her biggest regret is not having Tsuna's mom take back an insult she'd made toward him.